whatever this thing was, it's been totally torn to pieces.
Gonna be a good fight!
Look at this place. You must hate these mutants as much as I do.
Why do you hate super mutants so much?
They're responsible for the death of a close friend, a Brotherhood knight named Cutler. So when you ask if I hate them, I say hate's too gentle a word. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand? It would be Armageddon repeated, and maybe the end of everything that we hold dear. Look, I don't mean to bore you with my rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
Don't apologize. It reminds me why I'm doing this.
Thank you, brother. It's good to know you're taking my advice to heart. Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxon. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed.
Paladin Dance.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
Ready.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Elder Maxon?
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier.
What happens at Fort Strong now?
Paladin Dance is supervising the transfer of the Fat Man warheads to the Prudewood. They'll provide quite an edge to our arsenal. I've also ordered a detachment to occupy the location, and use it as a staging area to protect the eastern side of the airport. All in all, you handed us quite a valuable location.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way, because our mission here has only just begun. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertabird to your location when you need aerial transport. Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertabird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your pitboy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Will the vertibird stay and help me fight?
I'm afraid I can't spare a fully armed gunship for this task. A standard transport will have to suffice. Of course, nothing stopping you from using the door gun while in flight.
Where can I get more signal grenades?
I'd use the supply I gave you sparingly. These devices are far more complex than a standard smoke grenade. Should you need more, you should acquire them from Proctor Teagan.
Thank you, Elder. I'll make good use of them.
I expect that you will. Now, I'm sure you're aware that Fort Strong was simply the first step towards the liberation of the Commonwealth. An even greater task lies ahead. By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team. According to our scribes, the reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the synths, must be eliminated at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth, but they've come up empty-handed.
Where do I start?
I want you to get out there and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately. Any questions, Knight?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well, then. Dismissed.
Worry, love is passing me by. Worry, 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 I'm so painfully shy. Night. Worry, 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 woe is me. Baby, 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 I'm a fool about love. Maybe, maybe I should go to school about love. When it comes to getting chummy,
I'll admit I'm quite a dummy.
Worry, 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 woe is me. I found out that I'm the worrying kind. I go worrying right along. Life is fine, but there's a worrying mind. Worry, worry, should I hold her so tight? Worry, worry, am I kissing her right?
Joe, you all married. Oh, we really have to get up.
Worry, 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 worry.
I never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life.
I hope this has something to do with our mission.
Me? I'm very successful.
Seems to be growing well.
I got a big guy counter that's a pretty good array.
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
Money, money, honey, the kind of gold. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Break it in, paint it up like hay. Have a rocking good time. Throw it all away.
may be constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
What did that look for you?
Nice night. These things with sharper eyes than us will be on the hunt. Like this, in one spot with a cold beer would be heaven.
Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, drinking beer in a cabaret, was I having fun? Until one night she caught me right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama.
Hi. All right, out with it. What's your game?
Game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... you're different. And it's bugging the heck out of me. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Maxon got that scar on his face. I'm going one-on-one with a death claw.
From deep down Texas way.
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done. You ever wanna get on my good side? You get your ass out there pronto and clear that location.
Legion boot camp.
Don't let Maxon's age fool you. He's a brilliant tactician and an experienced soldier.
Put two in the head and they'll stay dead. Advice.
Hey, you better have some good news.
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. Here's what you're owed. Plenty more locations out there that need clearing. Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
Liberating the Commonwealth is a huge responsibility.
Hail Knight.
Scribe Halen.
Rhee's still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we can see eye to eye.
Rhys only sees one thing. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
When I first joined up, Rhys is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way. He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about. And there was no room for anything else in his life. We never spoke about it again. Look, I need to get back to things. If you're worried about Rhys, just keep doing what you're doing. He'll come around soon enough. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Oh man, if I'm late for muster one more time, Captain Kells is gonna have to do 100 push-ups.
Hey,
awaiting your command. Should investigate immediately.
Here's something we can all stand and think about a little more.
Someone there! Mutants! Let's fly! To die!
I was just thinking about you. Any luck with that tech?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here. You earned it. I'll always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of missions. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Can't do it right now.
That's all right. Take some time to recoup. When you're ready, I'll be here.
When it comes to keeping the Pridwin running, Proctor Ingram's the best.
Don't despair, brother. We're here to save the Commonwealth.
Hey!
Where do you want me?
Paladin Dance.
What's up?
Your thoughts?
Ridding the Commonwealth of that mutant scum and securing the Fat Man shells is a job well done, soldier. I'm pleased to see that you're taking my advice to heart and honoring the tenets of the Brotherhood.
That was it?
Affirmative.
Hey.
What do you want? Got anything interesting for me today?
Anything goes. Just think of those shots you got, and those knocks you got, and those boos you got from those news you got, and those things.
Just when I thought you were gone for good. I take it you're ready for another mission?
One I love the best.
It's a shame these people have to live in fear. Sheltering in this old stadium when all those perfectly good buildings are still standing outside.
Yeah?
Nikki, I'm just asking for your opinion. It'd be a great quote.
He's my client, Piper. Why don't you learn not to snoop on a man's private affairs?
Well, well, speak of the devil.
You're back. And not with your son. What happened?
You were right, Nick. Kellogg did have my son. But that wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
I need to find a way.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the...
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg? Huh.
Read my mind. He had to have a way in and out.
Yeah, but something tells me he's not gonna drop by for a chat and coffee.
He's dead, Nick.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
I was so blinded by anger. I just wanted him dead. Now look what I've done.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. If you want to head there together, just say so.
I already have someone with me. I'll meet you there, Nick.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me.